your people. And just told us through the prophet Isaiah. Amen, my God. There wasn't going to be no weapon. I'm still at you. There wasn't going to be no weapon. Oh, God. And then another one you said to Isaiah. When the enemy come in like a flood, you told Isaiah that you were going to lift up a standard against him. Hallelujah to God. Amen. Now you got the enemy coming in here, whipping on your people. And finally, the Lord says, shut up, boy. Sit down here. Get up on your watch. And watch what I say to you. Rebecca said, when I am reproved, I'm going to see what the Lord says. We got to don't want to be reproved. Don't want to be rebuked. Don't want to be corrected. Don't want to, I ain't get no help here at all. Don't want to, some folks don't honor it. They don't even want to be encouraged.